2010, a month before Dom passed away. She was like a safety guru. I mean, she was always double checking, making sure that everyone was doing the right thing. So I remember she would record every show that she did, and she would watch it and critique herself. And she was constantly trying to be better. When I found out it was Dawn, I was shocked. That could have been me. I could have been the spotter. What if I was there and I could have saved her? You know, all these things go through your mind.